All right, we're gonna be going over the dumbbell front squat. First, Liz is gonna step up to the dumbbells and perform a dumbbell power clean. From there, she's gonna move her feet out into a good squat position, thinking about driving our knees out, creating torque with our knees, keeping our core nice and tight, nice neutral spine as she descends below parallel into her squat and then drives back up. There you have it, dumbbell front squat.